I wonder what Green Maker Man is doing to Blue Maker Man. Because he doesn't seem to be enjoying it. That face. The power of the home run bat. Mega Man.
Look at them all houses. They have free taffy. So I'm eating that because I'm freaking starving. But it's the same like company as the model homes that we looked at the other week or the other day. They just have more of them here. So hey, look, a basement. I really have to pee though, so I'm gonna see. I have to ask if I can use the bathroom here. And this, he's everywhere. He scares the crap out of me. Look, there he is again.
Fun to weigh this. Ooh.
It's quiet in here. It's very quiet. They've got fake GameCube controllers hanging off the wall. What's in there?
The console's in there, and it's got plug sockets at the back.
Oh, cool.
Fake GameCube controllers.
Just because Dad wanted me to get a bit shots of this. Show you guys the upstairs. Down there is the room that I showed you before. And there's this master room. I haven't actually been in the bathroom, but kind of looks like we have a castle next door. So that's nice. A horse head. Like you do, there's that bit. This is what Emily said she wants. There you go. I thought that was her bag then. That. This one, class president. This Lauren is apparently very full of herself. And then there's this one, which is nice. Is that copyrighted music?
That'll be double point. Okay, triple, it goes back.
That's
your bonus room.
That's what I'm saying, it's a big house.
It's a big house.
That's that special room. Because it goes really far back.
Want that one.
Look at this thing, it barely fits in the frame. Well, I don't think you just read what it is, but
it's impossible to lift.
Bro, do you even lift pumpkins? You roll pumpkins.
It's massive.
But yeah, what time is it right? It's like 2:45 and we're only just having lunch. I get all lightheaded and feel sick and everything when we don't eat and we're only just eating.
You're doing what Dad does, look in there.
Oh. It's in an envelope.
Could you just step?
Yeah. I think so. Bit size of mine. Bit size of mine.
Wow.
I've got the
big
one.
Very nice.
We'll get in there. Oh god.
That thing weighed 1 pound, 2 ounces.
So now you weigh 1 pound, 2 ounces more than you did before you ate it.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, that's common fact, isn't it?
I found Diddy Kong.
It kind of looks like this one's been opened and like resealed, so. Well, yeah, look. It's like got sellotape on the bottom. Just wondering whether I should open it or keep it sealed. I'll probably open it.
Open it, because it's been opened.
Hey, look, an iPhone 6. It is pretty, I'll give it that. It's very pretty.
It's light as well, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
Because mine's heavy. Feel weight to mine.
It was in a case, though.
Case to whale. Compare.
Yeah, it's bigger. The 6 Plus is stupidly huge. Yeah, but it's stupidly huge. Look at the size of this thing. This would not fit in a pocket.
That awkward moment where you don't know where the car is. Anyways, I think I'm going to end today's vlog here. Actually outside of the hotel for once. As you can probably tell, we've been at the Oakbrook Mall again, just kind of exploring.
but we let Dad explore because he wasn't here with us the other day. And I've just realised I'm actually holding the camera a lot further away than I normally do. I'm normally like this. But out there you get a better frame. And more of that. We found it? Have we found the car park? I think we found the car park.
Oh god, speaker.
Anyway.
That sticks to my head. Oh yes.
Emily bought a speaker. A waterproof wireless speaker. Called the Bop H2O.
Mum! Oh yeah.
Anyway,
stuck?
Yeah, but if you do, that's how I got that big bruise on my head that time.
What else did we do today?
Oh god.
What else did we do today? We looked at houses and stuff.
That hurt.
Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. What are we doing tomorrow?
Oh no, it's the foundation.
Thank you, and I will see you guys then. I don't know where we are, other than on the top of a thing. Oh hey, the car. That makes sense. Where's the car? It's one of them.